So on this Earth Day, we have a little quiz that we're going to do here this morning. So a lot of people want to know how to properly recycle.
Yes.
So people do make some mistakes. So we're going to put you guys to the test.
Okay. Yes, we're game on this Earth Day.
Are you ready for this? You're going to make mistakes. I feel like you guys are stewards of the Earth, but
we learn by mistakes.
Right.
People make mistakes, and we want to clarify them. So, Eric, I'm going to give you this first.
All right.
We'll start with you.
Should I open this up?
You can do whatever you want with it.
Okay. And I have to decide whether. Okay. So recycling versus garbage. No. No. That's probably a big mistake. A lot of people do. Okay, so I've got a plastic water bottle right
Recycle.
Here. Boom.
Nice, nice. With the cap off.
Was that beer?
Right. Beer?
No.
Is there any left?
Oh, no. Evan, you already like lost the point. It's empty.
Yes. This. Yes.
I like that you're going through each one individually. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
You're right.
Okay.
All of these are very good.
Okay. Wine bottle.
Recycle.
Okay. Recycle. Recycle.
Nice two-buck
chuck.
Olive oil.
Okay.
Because it has oil in it, I'm a little concerned that I should throw this in the recycling
bin. You have to rinse it.
Can you rinse it?
And you then, don't.
Oh my God.
You guys, this one's okay. Evan, you've gotten everything wrong.
Okay, okay.
And with the cap on and a little bit spied. You don't have to like thoroughly clean your body.
Okay. And then there's a couple more beer cans. I'm going to say these go here.
Yeah.
And I'm going to say this one goes here.
Okay, good. You did great. And then what do you do with that?
Recycle.
I'm gonna
save it again.
Oh, save it for my groceries.
Yeah,
there
save
you
it.
Go. Reuse
First
it.
First of all, never get one of those. Tell them, no, I don't want it.
Yes, that's true.
Absolutely
I do
not.
Have enough of these lying at my house that I don't ever need to use them or buy them. Yeah.
So, yes, and those do not go in the blue bin. So, you totally passed the test.
Okay.
I assumed you would just take the bag and throw the whole thing in.
No, I like to open it up and see what's inside. Yeah.
Good job. So, excellent. So, I'll take that from you.
Okay.
Don't worry.
All
Jenny,
right.
this is for
Jenny,
you.
What do you think?
I literally sacrificed for the segment by eating pizza alone.
There you go.
This is. Recycle.
No. Here's what you have to do. Open it.
Okay.
And look, it's greasy.
Oh,
they don't want your grease and your smudgy, dirty food. So the trick is, you can tear the top off, recycle that. The greasy part goes in the trash.
Wait, okay,
the napkin, because that was another.
Then I have a question.
Yes.
How come they won't take a greasy pizza box, but they'll take olive oil?
They can handle a little bit of stuff at the bottom of those. So the bottles, because the way the center of the recycling works. Cardboard and paper, they want it to be pristine.
So in other words, you're saving the half that wasn't greasy.
Good job, by the way.
Yeah, and this.
You did great.
Okay, so you're saving half of that box,
right?
Yeah, you
are. I mean, it's important to still think about the part that's clean.
Right. Uh-oh.
Is that right?
Actually, you're right.
You know why? It's because I remember this from, those were all like just plastic forks and utensils.
Yeah.
I remember Ian from I Love a Clean San Diego saying they are literal one use.
Mm-hmm.
The purpose of them after that one use is to go to the landfill.
And please, when we go to places and get to-go food, just say, I don't need your fork.
Yeah.
Keep your forks. Yeah, the restaurants would love to save.
So even though they're plastic, they can't go in here?
No, they're too small. They got caught up in the machines, the conveyor belt, the whole system. Could literally just
interesting.
Halt.
Okay.
Which I guess the moral is just like
refuse
when in doubt, just
plastic.
Exactly. Don't do the plastic. If you don't know, and if you're confused about it, the best way to not have to be concerned about it is just to not use single-use plastic.
I don't want it. Yeah. Well, and you can literally ask.
Most of us adults have utensils at home.
Right.
Yes.
Like real ones.
Plates. And the pizza, instead of taking it home, just eat it there.
Yeah.
Right.
Totally.
And you save on the box. Mm-hmm. All right. Yeah. Hey, I like that.
Yeah.
We all learned something.
You got it. Great job.
Cool. Wow. We thought it was going to be about arithmetic and stuff.
I know.
I will never make you do math. You were fine.
Professor Netta, nice job.
Thank you.
Yes.
And we're going to do a whole lot more on this tonight at 6 p.m., so just make sure you keep tuned, because it's Earth Day, so we're going to keep celebrating.
Okay.